In House District 2, Bennie Thompson will get another term in Washington. The Democrat won over his Republican challenger, Bill Marcy, independent Kobe Williams, and reform candidate, Legina Williams. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly talked to Thompson about this win.
Supporters for Congressman Bennie Thompson were celebrating Tuesday night outside of his office here in Bolton. They were out here in a street party all night. We asked him what it meant for him to be reelected. He's already served 19 years in office, and now he has another term.
Well, it's an opportunity to continue to serve the 2nd District. It's an opportunity to go back and work on getting a farm bill passed by Congress. I look forward to the full implementation of the Affordable Care Act. Every county I represent is medically underserved.
Congressman Thompson was up against Republican Bill Marcy, reform candidate Legina Williams, as well as independent Kobe Williams. Now, he is the ranking member of the House Homeland Security Committee. If the Democrats take over the House, he will once again be chairman of that committee. In Bolton, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.